Father, please.
I'm not a minister anymore. I lost my faith in a terrible night.
Your faith will return just as sure as the sun will rise.
Sounds like a long shot.
Look, there's always an explanation for all this so-called phenomena.
Maybe you're right. It's probably just crazies.
And when I get through with them, I doubt you'll be seeing anything strange on this farm for a long time. We'll see. Oops. That's how these things have been done in the past. But there's so many now. How could so many people be in on it? I can't think straight. I'm gonna go back to the station and have a cup of Edgar's coffee and try to think clear, and after that I might make some calls. But I'll tell you something, what I said in there, it still goes. Your family has been through a lot. And the last thing these children need to do is worry about some crazy things happening in the world. You take them into town and get their mind and your mind on everyday things. Good medicine.
Good advice.
And you take care of yourself.